sky, looking at you. I can read your mind. I am the maker of rules, dealing with fools. I can cheat you blind.
Sirius and Eye in the Sky from the Pilot Project, or a Pilot Project.
A Pilot Project.
Good afternoon, David Paton.
Hi there, Mark.
I'm doing absolutely fine.
Good.
I'm doing absolutely fine. Now, we're going to talk about this this new project that you've got. Well, it's not a new project. It's 40 years since Pilot started.
It is.
And you decided at some point. Tell us how this project's come about.
Well, as you say, it's 40 years since we come together as a band, and it's a special year for us, of course, but also a lot of people aren't aware of the fact that Pilot were the musicians behind the Alan Parsons Project. So you were basically listening to Pilot when you listened to the project. So Ian Bairnson and I, the guitar player from Pilot, we got together early last year and decided to go ahead with a Pilot project. I mean, trying to pick the best songs from the songs that we recorded with the project 40 years ago. That's 40 years old as well. and this is what we've come up with, a Pilot project.
So you were telling me off air there that there was 10 albums that you guys recorded back in the day, and you've decided to choose about 14 tracks to put
14
together.
14 tracks, yeah.
And you've re-recorded
all the songs have been recorded in my studio in Edinburgh, and I'm delighted with the results. And it's made me realise how important the bass playing was, and Ian Bairnson's guitar playing. You know, it all just seemed to come to life when I started recording the backing tracks.
Now, I did say to you when we were playing that first song that it's so good to hear, you know, that you're replicating the original Pilot sound, but Pilots never really went away. The sound has always been there.
I suppose, though, it's strange how it's so distinctive. Mm. You know, you hear a Pilot song and you immediately recognise it as Pilot, and that's just the musicians that were involved creating that sound.
It's timeless. In itself, I mean, obviously taking you back 40 years, but it has got this timeless sound, you know. And
glad to hear it.
If I had played January or if I had played Magic, you know, there people would have said, "Oh, that's Pilot." And I've no doubt people who were just tuning in there going, "Oh, that sounds like a Pilot song."
I think the voice does it as well, you know.
It does, and you're also on this album because some of the songs you didn't sing the vocals on, but you're singing songs that you never originally sang.
I know that was a challenge. I wasn't sure how that was going to come off, and there was only about five songs that I sung with the project in these 10 years. So to pick one that I hadn't sung on, it was a bit of a challenge. But I'm happy with the result now.
And again, I suppose that's the good thing, if you're happy with the results.
A lot of the songs were sung by Eric Wolfson, who's the guy who wrote all these songs, and he was a Glasgow guy. Unfortunately, he's not with us now, and he had quite a soft voice. It was quite similar to mine, so a lot of the songs I picked are songs that Eric sung.
And it's good, 40 years on, you can still, you know, hold up with the vocals.
There's a couple of subtle key changes there.
Don't give the secrets away, David. Don't give the secrets away. Now, we're going to talk about another project as well in the next segment, but I'm keen to get across as much of the music as possible. We're going to play the next track, which is Old and Wise. Tell us a wee bit about this track.
This track was originally sung by Colin Blunstone on the project. However, we all got together and we did a concert in Antwerp in 1980, and Colin didn't join us for that. So they asked me if I would sing Eye in the Sky with the orchestra. There's no orchestra on here. I couldn't afford that. But I did. I sung it with the orchestra, and the whole thing was filmed, videoed, and the video is up on YouTube now, and it's got hundreds of thousands of hits. So it's obviously very popular. And I suppose a lot of people now associate the song with me because of that video, because I'm singing it in Antwerp.
And Old and Wise, I'm not going to make any reference at all to me.
Getting it.
You all to know.
my eyes can see.